What's going on, y'all? Welcome to another quick tip this week. It is sheepshead season. The water temperatures drop down, and lo and behold, either the bait shops don't carry fiddler crabs or they're running out of fiddler crabs because everybody's sheepshead fishing right now. So you're typically stuck with live shrimp, which you have other trash fish. They come off the hook easy. Everybody knows fiddler crabs are a little bit better. So I'm going to show y'all a fast, labor-intensive way to catch your own fiddler crabs. All right, a couple things that you're going to need are gloves. You're going to need gloves because you're out here flipping rocks, flipping a lot of rocks. Some have sharp edges. Wear gloves, protect your hands, and you're going to need a cricket cage, which is where I typically put all my fiddler crabs. I place them in cricket cages. So those are the only two things you need, that and some rocks. So without further ado, we're going to catch some fiddler crabs. All right, y'all, so we can go ahead and wrap it up there. We got plenty of fiddler crabs. I mean, if you can just look, hopefully y'all can see that, but this thing is loaded with crabs right now. So come out here, caught plenty of crabs, probably been out here for 30-45 minutes and maybe got 4 dozen or so. But anyways, if y'all like this video and found it helpful, make sure you subscribe. I put out content like this all the time. Hit that like button, comment with any questions. We'll see y'all next time.